Hi, my name is Sona Rele.
Sona, it's fantastic to have you here tonight for the opening of the Indian Film Festival. How excited are you for tonight and what made you want to get involved?
I'm super excited to be here. Good friends of mine told me about the event, Sonny and Shay. And it's just incredible. I'm into music. I'm a singer-songwriter, so it's always good to be able to appreciate art in a different form.
Why do you think it's particularly important to have an international event that celebrates the entire diversity of Indian cinema?
I think it's great because it makes us all come together and see how inspiring it is and possible to build a bigger platform.
Are you a Bollywood fan yourself? Is that a particular genre film you enjoy?
Definitely. I mean, I let my parents kind of deal with that side of things because, you know, they're kind of in that industry. But for me, I definitely appreciate it. I love to be a part of it. So my album is nearly wrapped up and I will be releasing it early next year. And I'm super excited to share it with everyone.
What can fans expect from that? Just their particular tracks that you're especially excited to be sharing?
I have a few tracks featuring Neo, who signed me, and then also a few other surprises that I don't want to mention now, but I'm looking forward to them.
How exciting is it as a young artist to have someone like Neo supporting you?
Oh my God, it's absolutely incredible. He's such a good mentor in terms of songwriting, and also, you know, helps me out with the business and keeps me grounded, so it's a good blessing to have Neo support me.
And are there live dates to accompany the release of the album?
Yes, I do this thing called Music Mondays on my Facebook every Monday without fail, and so I will be doing a Music Monday tour in a couple of months in the States and over here in the UK, so yeah, look out for that.